pass me the bar.
We serve her.
Greetings, welcome.
Heard Hjalmar came here to gather men for his expedition.
Aye, he did. Such spirit. Stormed in, swept the bowls off the table, jumped atop of it and cried, I'm sailing off to seek glory. Who's with me? Who wants to cut off that bloody giant's head?
Guess that was enough to recruit a longboat full of men.
Ah, they carried him out on their shoulders, yelling all the while, we'll win back the forge, string that giant up by his gizzards. Should have seen it, Witcher. Brought tears to my eyes.
So long.
Glad to be of service. If you need to know more about Undvik or the giant, ask Axel, or that one over there, or Antar.
Pass me the barrel.
What do you want?
I'm looking for people from Undvik.
They're dead.
See now, I heard many survived.
Stubborn git you're. What do you want to know?
You there when the giant attacked?
Aye, I was. One of the Jarl's personal guards. I failed him. Led no credence to what the priestesses said, that we'd be punished for robbing the earth of iron, forging it into blades that men kill one another with, that Freyr would punish us. Mayhaps they spoke the truth.
Jarl of Undvik, tell me about his death.
Jarl Harald Houndsnout. His whole crew died that night. Wilmar, Wilfred, and Wilhelm. I reached them too late. Saw the giant dash Wilmar against a rock. He fell right beside me. All his bones broke, wriggling like a salmon on the sand.
Harald was dead by then.
What? No, Jarl fought like a bear. Slicing and dodging and hollering, then slicing again. Couldn't save himself, though.
How did you manage to survive?
First I heard the giant growl to those flying sirens. Damn me if he weren't giving them orders.
Under stress, men see all kinds of things.
I know what I saw. Rushed to help the Jarl, but one of the cunts sunk her talons in me, lifting me up, tried to take me to their nest. Pecked me apart, I reckon. But I broke loose of her grip. Plummeted from quite a height. Crashed hard, couldn't stand. Last thing I saw, swarm of sirens swooping down on the Jarl, thrashing round him. He yipped, he yelped, he screamed, he hollered. Then silence. The men escorting the women and the children to the ships took my unconscious flesh away and brought me to Ard Skellig.
I should go.
Yeah.
Why you?
I'm looking for men from Undvik.
You've oars from the isle, and I once cut those waters with nary a raist. Could trace you the shoreline in my sleep. A lovely excursion, if not for the bloody sirens.
I'm the one to ask. Me or Excellent Hardarok? He's over there. What can a bloke from Ard Skellig know about Undvik?
Heard you trilling a different tune when Hjalmar was gathering his crew. Your love for the Ancrete fade that quick.
Ah, that doesn't mind Dan Dyer.
Hjalmar's from there, or so he claims. And you seem to know these waters. Why didn't you sail with Hjalmar?
Because that kind of expedition needs a true leader. And a whelp looking to collect bumps on his skull can only be its doom. Once I...
You'd rather sit in your arse nose in the air, you Zerikanian princess. Brave lad comes along. You sail with him. I'd have sailed with Hjalmar if only those seahorse hadn't banjaxed my knee. Would have sailed instead of sharing a table with a grumpy barnacle like you.
You'd sail with anyone who'd let you aboard. Crack's daughter included.
You mentioned sirens. Many on Undvik?
So many. More on the other isles.
Bollocks.
Once they attacked Lars and me when we were fishing. Before we could drive him off, they pulled Lars in the water and scratched me up so bad that... Oi!
Drive away the sirens? How's that work?
Ha! Glad to see you're no islander. With a hornwall's horn. One toot, and they plow and scurry off so quick, the waves rock your boat.
Need to get to Undvik.
Another thrill seeker. Well then, listen close, lest ye end in a watery grave. Sail out of port and head southwest. Watch for rocks protruding like pricks out of the water. You'll have to do some tricky tacking to get past them. Some of them shorter, just below the surface, so careful not to scrape right over them. They breach your hull, you're done for, because just a few minutes in that icy water makes a corpse. One time I remember...
Stick to the point.
Fine. Watch for the currents, because they can drag you off course, dash against the rocks even. With a bit of luck, you'll land on the same beach where Hjalmar landed.
Nice talking to you, but time I was on my way. So long.
Fair winds to you.
Gideon. There, Roach.
Not so fast, Roach. Someone dragged a litter through here. Giant tracks.
And my breath short grows, and my sinews turn stiff, and my blood's coursing slows. It's time, high time, I was homeward bound to the modest abode whose corners I wound. Yeah.
Someone dragged a litter through here. I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man. Another one. And so many times I've told him. What's that you say, Wilfred? Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Got nails and twine for you.
What? Oh, yes. Finally. Poor Willem's ear will stay put.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and my crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where does he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise. Won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
You're Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik. Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads.
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me.
Why does he need a...
Promise not
promise.
Fine then.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, dammit. You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew. Aimed to defeat the giant.
I saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Leaf the Red, Folin, Viggy.
And just between you and me, that boy's not quite right in the head. Oh, the young on Crate was here too.
They recognize you?
No. Thank the gods.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower.
Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember. Hjalmar's encampment. They were attacked, broken back, as if he fell from a height. Many wounds. Must have fought for a long time. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack. I need more clues. Search the perimeter. Two people came through here, separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack. Several men dragged a boat north. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Landed smack in a Necker's lair and cut the beast down. Hardy folk, these Skelligers. Went this way. Didn't come back for his arrows. Shot him as he fled. Neckers slowed the pursuer. Neckers slowed the pursuer. Another track. Archer was determined to kill him. Wonder why. Definitely came through here. Got hit here first, but kept going. Kept going, though he could barely walk. lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Lost a lot of blood. Couldn't have gone much further. Took a second arrow here. Got him good this time. Now where'd that archer go? Must be one of Hjalmar's men. Now where'd that archer go? Trolls. Dragged him into the cave. Wonder if he's still alive. Archer was wounded too. Something cooking over there. Cooking something?
Cooking.
Hey, you there! Help me! Water's getting hot!
Shut it.
I need that man.
No. We went human from mirrors. I figure riddle.
Play me for the man, then. If I win, I take him with me. If I lose, I'll jump in the pot, too.
Good! Good!
What? Blind riddles! Why?
No bubble! First riddle. Lots eat, lots drink. Big he be. Step big he. Big he bash.
A troll, of course.
Good troll. Now you ask.
I'm light as a feather, but even a troll can't hold me for long.
Piss! Riddle hard, human cheat.
I won fair and square.
You're a stupid riddle. Feather. Troll not whole. Not piss.
Can you walk?
I'll manage.
Let's get out of here. You all right?
Never go in a sauna again, long as I live. Other than that, I think I'm fine. You saved my life. How can I thank you?
I'm looking for Hjalmar.
Hjalmar? Curious where he is myself, him and the whole crew. Something must have happened. Otherwise, he'd have come looking for me after I went missing that night. I know he would have. Wait now. Why are you looking for Hjalmar?
The expedition. Tell me about it.
Started like the best ballads. With a hearty storm. Sail whipped about like a rag. Finally caught sight of shore. But then sirens attacked, as if they'd just been biding their time. But we'd have come through somehow, I know it, if not for the bloody helmsman.
Helmsman made a mistake?
I'd say his ma made the mistake. Birthed him arseways or something. Dim that one. Heard tales and was so afeard of sirens he stuffed wax in his ears. Failed to hear our warning calls. Steered us right into the rocks. Lost a few men.
had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn, but we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship, then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
The expedition
started like the best. Finally caught.
You smashed into the rocks. What then?
Lost a few men. Had to drag the wounded on litters. And the sirens pestered us the whole while. Hjalmar kept blowing his horn. But we'd come too close to the hillside and he brought an avalanche down on us.
Not your lucky day, it seems. What happened next?
We found that daft bugger in the ship, then pitched camp near the guard tower. Things seemed to calm.
Krok sent me here to find Hjalmar. New king will soon be chosen on Ardskellig. Everybody's waiting for the young Ankrate's return.
So it's started already? Hjalmar, ruler of all Skellige.
Doubt he's cut out for it?
Hjalmar's irresponsible, stubborn, and heeds no counsel. But he's a born leader. Been mates since we were lads. With him, man, Ceres.
Ceres has put forth her claim to the throne as well.
Ceres? But she's... Well, she's...
Like father, like daughter.
What about Krok? He support her? He let her set off on some daft quest.
Wasn't thrilled, especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speaker Og, and no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only... Has she come back, do you know?
Hadn't returned when I left Ardskellig. Krok sent me...
So it's...
Doughty's cut...
Hjalmar... been mate...
Ceres has... It was pretty much a shock to everyone.
Krok too? Or did he encourage her? Tell her to set off on some mad quest.
Wasn't thrilled, especially since Ceres set out without telling him.
Nor did she tell me. Where'd she go? Who'd she take with her?
Speaker Og, and no one.
She went alone? Damn the dogs! If Hjalmar'd only...
Hadn't returned when I left Ardskell. Any idea where Hjalmar thought he might find the giant?
We'd learned where it has its lair, in the caves above the village. Hjalmar decided the best way there'd be to cross the lake. Viggy the Loon insisted he knew a better way, through the mines. But none of us fancied strolling into a monster pit.
How'd you get separated from the others?
Had the watch for the night. Saw Egnar of Faroe steal Hjalmar's Hornwall horn, one he uses to drive away sirens. Bugger snuck out of camp. I followed him. No idea what got into that ginger head of his. Told Hjalmar not to take him with us 1,000 times at least.
And? You catch up to him?
Aye. In these caves. Bastard screeched so loud he drew the trolls. Thought the buggers would eat me right then. Dropped me in a marinade instead. Decided I was ready to cook today. Would have been the end of me if not for you.
Think I know enough. So long.
Wait. I'll go with you. Luckily, the trolls didn't use my bow for kindling.
Good. Let's go. Know the Isle well?
I've never been here before. Guess you could say I've never been fond of Clan Tortorok. In fact, no one in Arch Skellig's especially fond of them.
You claim Ard Skelligers don't like the people of Unvik, yet you helped them after the giant attacked.
When you see of a drowning man in a storm, do you ask what clan he's from first?
Point taken, I guess. But your people gave them shelter, and now you've come to kill the giant.
Of course we've come. Winning back Unvik's the best way to get those folk off Ard Skellig.
Any clan out there Ard Skelligers are friendly with?
Well, certainly wouldn't be those Brokvar cowards. They'll say it ain't so, but 100 years back their Jarl walked them off the battlefield just cause the enemy showed in greater numbers. And Faro folk are cheats and thieves, everyone knows it. The Twirsec of Anskellig always been too big for their britches. Now madman Lugus's clan, they're all right.
Funny, thought they were your greatest enemies.
They are, but we just can't respect the other clans.
Let's get going. Yavar's man. Bled to death while trying to escape. Wonder what happened to his cohorts. They ran toward the caves. Giant chased them. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Someone tripped and fell, but managed to get away. Know the Isle well?
I've never been here, in fact.
Let's get going. Went this way. Lots of it. Another track. Definitely came through here. blood trail leads to the cave. Need to find another way. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end.
Thorsten.
Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here.
Arvid and Tordurok. He was dead set on coming with us.
Caved in.
Oh.
caved in. Know the Isle well?
Up in fact.
Let's get going. Shot half a quiver into her. Split her in two. Thank you.
Oh, gods. Near 20 of them. But no Hjalmar.
Lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often. Smithing tools, but ornamented. Gotta be the ones Joanna mentioned. Know the Isle well?
Up and...
know the Isle well.
In fact...
This way. Giant came down the mountain, barged into the village, then kicked the gate down from the inside.
Fallen! I was sure you died. Where have you been?
Ceres has gone to Speakerog. Alone. Couldn't wait. No. Had to sneak off, as if you were afeard of someone had steal the giant out from under you.
Ceres? She staked a claim to the throne then? And you'd have rather gone with her?
I'd have liked to have the choice.
Wait! Still need to thank you, Geralt of Rivia. I'll never forget you came to my aid.
You know me?
Our bards sing ballads about you. My father told me of your adventures when I was a lad. I remember it well. You needn't be a witcher to be a hero. Cold water and a salty breeze. Those are a Skellige lad's potions.
So that ballad about the witcher and the sorceress? That's you?
Yeah. Where's the rest of your crew?
Fought our way through a swarm of sirens to get here. Only a handful of us left after that battle. Now we're but three. The sirens tore Leif up good. We should see to his wounds.
He's dead.
What? Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Coming with me?
Stupid question.
Join us, Geralt.
Skeleton's been picked clean, but there's something next to it. Bled to death.
Was to be his last voyage.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
See, you're raring to go.
Know the Isle well?
Up, in fact.
I'm telling you, plow an enormous horse, son he is.
Wonderful.
I'll wait at the cave entrance.
I'll make sure that madman don't run at the giant all alone.
around some.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way!
I cover you. Position myself so as to keep the giant in sight.
Getting colder. Gotta be close.
Careful now. One odd step and you could wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
He should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Let's free him. Giant's pretty big, looks pretty mean. We could use an extra blade.
Even one swung by a madman?
I heard that, Uncrate. Let me out right now.
Wait here. I'll look for the key.
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him. I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Hjalmar the Giant Slayer sounds better. It was your venture. You deserve the glory.
Believe you're right. Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.
Thank you.
Come on. Run, Roach. Hey there.
There, crew! Whitehair's returned! What brings you to us?
I killed the giant.
Killed him? Did what my whole crew couldn't? Hear that, lads? Are you not ashamed?
When you're done talking to yourself, sail back to Ard Skellig with me. Your people have found shelter there, and you're still their leader.
Oh, aye. They can come back now. Look alive, crew. We've got to hurry. Got a finisher? Oh, she'll be a lovely vessel. Perfect for a funeral.
Ah, ahoy, crew.
Look there, crew. Wait here.
Got nails and twine for you.
What? Oh, yes. Finally. Poor Willem's ear will stay.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know. Don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Well, Mark, dammit. You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it. We had a choice. That or starve to death. But I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
I should go.
Fare you well.
Faster.
That's it, Roach. Hey there. Whoa there, Roach. That's it, Roach.
Gonna head back to Ard Skellig?
Aye. After all, I'm to be crowned. I killed the giant, won back Unvik, and lost my entire crew. Mayhaps should have set out alone. Like Ceres.
Islanders will see it as a great victory.
Because Skellige is the victor. Whereas I've lost my friends. I've them to thank for making me a leader. They believed in me. And Ceres? She back yet?
Hadn't returned when I left Ard Skellig.
Went to speak her rogue, you say? Venture she aims to face whatever slowly killing Udalric.
Some say Udalric's the god's chosen one.
They also say the gods are merciful. Witcher, I'm sure Ceres would be glad to see me, but you wouldn't happen to be heading to Speaker Rock.
Yeah, I plan to go there.
Good. Thanks, Geralt. I hope we meet again.
Farewell, Uncrate.
Geralt, how are things?
Got another voyage in mind?
Of course. Ice Giant was just the beginning. Besides, I got all kinds of horse sons already saying he wasn't that big.
What about the folk of Undvik? You and your men were gonna help them return to their isle and rebuild Urskar.
Ceres will take care of that.
You and Ciri, as I remember, you two grew up together, at least for a while.
Aye. Spent half her childhood in the Isles. Always at my heels she was. Scrawny wee thing. But her leaps on ice skates? Why, none of us could rival them. Tried to outdo her once. Smashed me mouth on a rock.
And then you went to Krach and announced you'd agreed to wed.
You hear of that? Aye. We had 12 winters on us. Both. Any thought of continuing that romance? Me da whipped it out of me head. Wonder what it'd be like to see her now.
You and Ciri, as I remember, you two grew up together.
Aye. Spent half her childhood in the... But her leaps on ice skates.
And then you went to Krach and announced you'd agreed to wed.
You hear of that? Aye. Wonder what it...